Okay, how's it guys? Day one, drill one. Very simple, a good old basic yardstick. So all you're gonna be doing is taking your stick, putting it down between the two beacons, okay? But also remember, you don't have to have beacons. You can use socks, canes, anything, just to make the space. And then get your parents to time you, and you do it for a minute. It's very simple, starting from side to side. 1, 2, 3, 4. And see how many you can do in a minute, okay? And then also to add it up, especially for the older kids, is going short, long, short, then long. And see how many you can do it in a minute. And also the good thing is here, is this is something you should be doing all the time. So I'd like to see you to do this for 14 days, if possible. And also another thing you can add on is a triangle. Okay, a little bit smaller, there, forward, back, side to side, forward,